Hi YouTubers. Rain today, day 5 of our Norfolk adventure. Gonna be heading home today. Hit a problem last night coming back from a friend's, which we went to the pub at Banningham, and the engine radiator started leaking. We have been using some water over the last couple of years, about a mug every 100 miles, but we couldn't find what was leaking. But the radiator at the bottom seems to have rusted and it's got a leak. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to top up the engine with water, or the radiator water, and then I'm going to top the main tank up. So we're actually taking the full tank of drinking water with us, which is about 90 litres, just in case. I can't easily show you where it's leaking from in the engine compartment, but yeah. Not good, not very happy about it. I've looked on the internet, there's one radiator, it's about £90, which isn't too bad for a radiator, an old vehicle. The only trouble is I've only got one in stock, and there's more than one type fitted to these vehicles. So I've got to get it home, take it off, measure it, and then I can order one. If it had gone earlier in the week, I could have probably ordered one, got it delivered to the campsite, and fitted it here, but that's not an option. So we've got to be home today, so we'll see how far we can get with it, and if necessary we'll have to get the AA to come and take us home. So a bit of a bummer actually. Never mind, I don't know whether I'll be able to film any of the journey, and we'll see how it goes, see what I feel up to it. Okay, we got home safe and sound, and we had to make one stop for coffee, and we put water in the header tank because the radiator's leaking. However, I'll show you what I did. Obviously topped up the header here, but I don't know if we can see down there, the radiator at the bottom, I put two bungee cords around it, and what it's doing, it's holding the plastic onto the core at the bottom. That's where it was leaking, and these two bungee cords then held it, because this bit down here has rusted away at the bottom and it's leaking, and it seems to have done the trick. Really, really good. Right, so I need a new radiator. Now I need to come down and measure it and take it out. And go from there, I think. Right, I'll get the bungee cords off now.